Hey, it's the beginning of Fan Freak, and we're here with another Football Talks. This one is the top kickers in fantasy. The number one kicker in fantasy football is Mason Crosby. At number two, you have David Akers. At number three, you have Sebastian Janikowski of the Oakland Raiders. Number four, you have Dan Bailey of the Cowboys. Number five, from New Orleans, is John Casey. Six is the Miami Dolphins kicker, Dan Carpenter. Neil Rackers of the Washington Redskins just falls below him. Mike Nugent of the Bengals is at number 8, and Rob Baronis finds himself at number 9. At number 10 is Billy Cundiff of the Baltimore Ravens, and at number 11 is Jason Hansen of the Detroit Lions. Number 12 is Matt Bryant of the Atlanta Falcons, and number 13 is Robbie Gould of the Chicago Bears. At 14, you'll find Nick Novak from the Chargers, and at 15, you'll have Graham Gano of the Washington Redskins. 16, you have Ryan Lindell of the Buffalo Bills. And 17, you have Steven Hauschka of the Seattle Seahawks. I think I'm pronouncing that right. 18, you have the Pittsburgh Steelers, Shaum Sisson. And 19, you have Orlando Mayer of the Carolina Panthers. And number 20, you have the Buccaneers kicker, Connor Barth. Nick Folk falls just below Connor Barth. Josh Scobie, Alex Henry of the Philadelphia Eagles finds himself on this list as well. Just above last place is Phil Dawson of the Cleveland Browns. And in last place, the final kicker is Ryan Longwell of the Minnesota Vikings. Thanks for listening to the top kickers of the NFL based on the fantasy on ESPN.com. Thank you for staying tuned. I hope you will watch our other videos. And I hope you keep staying tuned. So thank you.